Welcome back, guys. So in the last video, we discussed about the scalar triplet product, different types of properties of the scalar triplet product, and we did some questions based on that. So here we will be discussing about the geometrical significance of the scalar triplet product. That is, when calculated, what does scalar triplet product give? What is the geometrical significance? This we will going to discuss in this video. So to discuss this, suppose this is vector B, this is vector C, and this is vector A. Okay? This is a parallelepiped. This is a parallel. Suppose this be O, B, C, A, D. Okay? So the projection, like suppose B cross C, if we write B cross C, this will be given like this, B cross C. This is B cross C, okay, and now this vector is A vector, so its projection on B cross C, suppose this is a unit vector, is n cap, projection of A on this, suppose this be H, this H will be A cos theta if this is theta, and this will be A cos theta, this is in the direction of unit vector, in direction of B cross C, so this can be written, A vector and this unit vector in this direction. This is the projection of A vector on this. Now, the area of the base, that is the area of the parallelogram O, B, D, C. Area of base will be written as B cross C. This B cross C, this one is B cross C, B cross C, this vector, that is this vector. And the unit direction in this vector is n cap, or on the same vector, this A vector, the vector of this A, that is A vector, has been taken as a projection on B cross C. Its result is this one, and the area of the base is this one. So, area of parallelepiped is equal to area of base into height. Area of base into height, so area of base here is B cross C and height is this one A cos theta. So this can be written, this height, that is A and into B cross C. This can be written A dot B cross C. And A dot B cross C, we have read in the previous video that this is equal to A B C, box product A B C can be represented in the form of determinant, that is A X A Y A Z B X B Y B Z C X C Y C Z. Okay, so there is a direct result in the same way. There is a direct result for the tetrahedron. What will be the volume of the tetrahedron? So we can draw the tetrahedron like this. Whose coterminous edges, suppose this be B, this one C, this one let this be A. So its volume will be 1 by 6 of the scalar triplet product, that is A, B, C, that is the box product, 1 by 6 of the box product. So based on this theory that we have read and the previous video that we have seen, based on that we will do this question and some other questions in the next video. So thank you. Thank you for